All right, audio test. Everything's good. Okay. Picking up right where we left off. I like it. Two people on air, or two people watching. I'm one of them. Let's shoot this link out. Gonna set it like right there, and then we're gonna copy. And paste. Alright, there we go. Okay. Welcome back. My PS4 is going insane again because of the, whatchamacallit. It's going insane because every time I boot up this game, it's like, oh, well, we have to work really hard. So, sorry if the game volume is too low. I think Voice Lady is on Canon. Try sending a message. Last time I had it on, it was saying that it wasn't getting any, anything in the chat at all. Yeah, it's not getting anything in the chat right now. So let me go through the settings. Yeah, comments to speech is on, and I clicked view comments. No comments. For some reason, it's not letting there be any comments. So, I don't know what to say. I don't know how to fix that. No, I can't. Every time I launch this game, though, it'll die off like it did yesterday. I'll just speak up. Can both of you just type in the chat so I can read on the chat without having to go to Kick? When the, I'm just gonna keep going. I'm gonna turn on YouTube onto my phone so I can, whatchamacallit, see the chat. The fan will fix itself like it did last time. I still don't know why it does that. I don't know why the, chat isn't appearing on my PS4. Yeah, here, let me try that cannon. Advanced settings. Alright, so that's on now. This is what I was doing yesterday. Okay, try sending a message in the chat. Cause like it's saying no messages, like at all. GG. Yeah, no, nothing. I'm just gonna have to leave my phone on so I can read them. This is dumb. Like, why is it doing this? Come on, game. Alright, I'm gonna turn that off. Yeah, but I'll do it later. I'm just gonna do the stream now. I'll have the chat set up on my phone so I can see it. So, this is right where we left off yesterday. Sam, gonna go help out Josh with the generator thing. Sam getting all creeped out on me. Dude, that's a shiny pillow. Why is Chris like hella Mexican just now? What the hell? Fight me, John. There's no face cam. What do you think I am? Some professional streamer? Let's go. Yeah. I don't think my face would fit in that face cam. That'd be a really big face cam. Man, why does Sam have to wear that skirt? She's got such a nice booty. Let's go mock. No, let's go flattering. Let's.
I swear, they just need, like, something to bond them, you know, some sort of traumatic event to send them into each other's arms. And at this rate, they'll be in the geriatric ward before Chris makes a move.
I'm on here and not on Twitch, so that way my thing stays on to YouTube. Where did he go? Wait a minute. There he is.
I just wanted to say.
You want a smash? Oh. Yeah, you know, we're bros. Even though I'm a girl. Both Karen and I have, like, seen all the stuff in this game, so there's no spoilers. Everyone dies! That's a spoiler. Or everyone lives. Ooh. Going down some steps, look at my steps, ho! Alright. God damn, this game looks good though. Still looks good, even though it came out like 2 years ago.
Sorry to drag you down.
Question mark? It's not that creepy. Wow, good job.
Sisters, there's some serious competition out there on the big lawn. I don't know.
You brought up the sisters.
Yeah.
Butterfly effect? What? Oh, come on. Yeah. Don't worry about it. The sisters were like 20 out of 20, dude. This is way too easy. I literally just put my controller down on my desk. Is that cheating? Damn, Jason the Necrophilia? That's hella weird. Oh, right stick. I'm doing it. Oh. Yeah, I'm doing it. There we go.
That's more like it. Alright. Bye, girl.
Real good at these quick time events, bro. Real good at it. I'm like pro streamer 101. If it doesn't move, you can groove. His name is Josh, and he's Josh in here. Oh. Am I dick? Dummy.
Nothing regular about it.
Yeah, it's really regular. Let's be concerned. Yeah.
For me, I wouldn't want this piece to burn out as much.
Yeah, right.
What is you? God damn, look at that Josh booty. Oh, let me go. Monk robe.
But why would you do that?
There's all this cruel crap down here. Those are they not supposed to take care of you?
Are you serious?
Hit him with the flashlight. Joke master.
I was not. Josh.
Damn. Oh! God, I don't like him. I like him, but I don't like him. No, I'm gonna let him die. Why are you looking at balls? That was a weird cut. Yes! My dude! Ew, is that like a beating heart? You my dude, right? What's good, my dude? Get achievements for a lot of things, John. Do I fear loneliness? Yeah, I kind of do. Is that a spider? Is it? So I'm trying to make myself alone? I can't turn off the fan, it's my PS4. Every time I boot up this game, it does that. I'll turn the game up. Yeah, I'll do it right now. Settings, audio. Oh, everything is turned up 100%. Yeah, it did this yesterday too, John. I don't know how to fix it. I value. Oh, man. Honesty.
So, you would tell the truth, even if it can result in an unpleasant outcome. What about honesty?
I don't know. I feel like I'd be nice if it. I don't know, man. I'll go charity. Alright, I'll give things. Come on, man. This is actually really hard. I'll go charity.
Such a giving and caring person.
Yeah. Am I? We just started this conversation. This game really works the PS4, at least mine. God, that's loud. Oh, we gotta watch him die again.
Of the dreadful tragedy of Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together. And I'm thinking of them.
Are we thinking of them?
Oh, hello.
I'm thinking of all these booties I'm seeing.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Oh, butterfly effect.
Oh, did you not hear me with your sweat?
Stop it!
Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin when I told you?
Hear that?
Yeah.
What in God's name are you wearing?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
Watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
That's how it's gonna
Then
be.
He should be part of the scheme team. Hop!
Yes? Jess!
So, it says here, to communicate with the spirit world, you must free your mind of all preconceptions, drop all inhibitions, and generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, suddenly.
Okay.
It doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments and my soul description.
Chris, come on, this is serious.
Man.
I'm deadly serious.
Oh, shush. Let's try this.
Yes, please.
Okay, then.
Oh, damn.
Ashley, since you're a recent convert, why don't you grab me?
Okay.
Let's go flippant.
Is anyone there? Hello? Pick up the phone. Spirit phone. Abracadabra. If you can hear my voice, give us a sign.
Yeah, see, the PlayStation quieted down a little.
Okay. Is anyone there? Wherever there is.
Wait a minute.
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
H? Hold on.
As it's happening. Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Shit.
Help?
Help.
How are we supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help him.
That's clever.
Who are you? Oh, here it goes.
S.
I.
S. T.
E.
R.
Sister.
Sister?
Your sister. Oh, come on. Is this for real? Shut up. Ask if you're sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay, well, which sister is it then?
Ashley asked me this.
Let's go Beth.
Who are you speaking to? Beth? Is that you? Oh god!
This is messed up.
Josh? Are you... Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No. It's cool. I want to hear what it says.
Think about it.
A little weird.
Actual death. You can find out what happened.
Yeah.
Let's go with
what happened.
Beth, we want to know what happened to you that night. Can you tell us?
Yeah.
Just stay calm. I'm saying this.
I don't know.
I just ask for something else.
Okay. How was Hannah killed?
She was cannibalized.
Oh.
Spoilers. Oh, okay.
Holy shit. Chris?
This is a dream.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen. This is a dream. Shut up. I'm helping you with my grief or whatever, but this is not cool.
Josh, no. You wanted to use the spirit board.
Hey, calm down. It's not actually.
I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it.
Yeah, I mean...
That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
Faking it. She was doing one hell of a job.
I wasn't faking anything. We should look in the library.
Well, I guess we're going to the library now. Oh yeah, what's her face screamed?
Yes!
Fuck out. It's hilarious. Nothing?
Alright.
And now, Jessica.
Jess.
What if we look in the tractor?
You in there?
Ah! Whoa!
Nah. Nah.
Scared the blue out of the jeans.
Scared the blue out of my jeans? Well, you should give that blue to Jess. Maybe she'll let you smash. I should have murdered her.
That was so good!
No!
Wait, yes.
I'm not seeing it! No! No! More than that?
Please!
I was scared, Jed. You can't just jump out at somebody.
Damn. Damn. Let's be witty! Not creepy. Don't wanna smash!
Oh!
Damn, I didn't know she likes straps. Let's see what we got! Okay. That didn't help me at all. It's over here. What if we go this way? Oh, that's where we came from. What if we go over here? Wait a minute, which way did we come from? Is there something over here? Like, any dope secrets? Oh, it just leaves me right back here. Oh, it's dumb. Walking, I can't walk any faster. I'm already holding L1 to fast walk, but I can't go faster. I don't know why. I just wanna lie down and cry. Walk, goddamn. Damn. Yo, they gonna smash? I hope I unlocked, like, all the smash points. Just some, you know, bird. I don't think squirrels scream like that, man. Oh damn.
Someone there?
Oh damn. Oh damn. Oh!
That thing almost came past.
Does this hurt? Does this hurt when I do that? Is it uncomfortable if I take the flashlight and put it like right on? I don't. Whatever. Oh. Let's go in here, check it out. What we got? Sweet revenge. I don't want to lose smash points. You did not just put your hand in that water.
Freaks me out. Ugh, Mike, stop.
You're lost.
No, I lost smash points. What the hell does that mean? I'm not charitable. I'm hella charitable, dude. Oh, damn. No, this.
Hey, bud. Hey. I'm gonna make this quick for you, okay?
I can't watch this.
Wait,
what are you doing?
What the fuck? It came up.
Run!
Oh my god, what the hell? Did I lose smash points with that? Oh no, but I lost chest points? No, I didn't. Help this guy, dude.
On, we gotta go!
I am! Mike, get the key! Get it open! Oh my god! Oh, it's close. Mike!
That was pretty fun. God damn, her butt's good, though.
Yeah.
I can see it.
Hey, things not gonna come barging in.
How can you be sure?
Because I'm pretty sure bears don't know how to open.
I've seen them open the car doors.
Oh.
On the internet.
Well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life. I promise you, no bear or anything else is gonna open that car door.
Yes, right. Almost feeling relaxed again. Almost. Huh. Typical.
Damn.
This is not the cozy.
I need to see my stats though. They're about the same. How am I not honest though? I want to see my butterfly flight though. What did I do? Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Fire.
Oh.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting. A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire making an atmospheric mood like a clown.
Damn. Why? I think it might be too romantic. Up and then around.
Ah.
Oh, yeah. Oh damn, she used to play tennis. Jesus. I'm working on it, you whore. Oh. Kinky.
You're lighting a fire, Michael, not riding an auto. How much longer is it gonna take you?
Oh, hell yeah. These guys were inventive. Fuck. I'm not sure if I'm ready for such advanced levels of.
Kinky. Aren't the matches in here though? Isn't that a smart idea to keep matches in the bathroom? Like, come on. Dude, move the flashlight. Oh. I should probably be talking, huh? Your phone's up your butthole! It's, bad things. It's bad things, McGee. Hey, John's online. Damn. Here we go, we're gonna start up a fire! Come on, yeah.
Man one, fire
position. Very nice. Bravo.
Let's burn! Damn. This probably get real fun up in here. Butterfly effect updated. I got all the bone points? I think I might have. Yep, I did.
Mike? What is it? Can we go
find out now, please? Let's go look. Mike, all the bone points, bro! Let's check it out. Let's see what it is. I'm gonna wanna check something. Hey, I still got viewers! Hey! It's her phone! Oh, damn.
It's your phone!
What? How is it my phone?
I don't know. It just came through the window.
No, oh, you're dumb. Damn. She's pissed.
Hey! Yeah,
God, she Rex, must be freezing.
That means you! Oh, no! What are you trying to do? You're not that bad. Well, guess what? You can't
own our time
because Michael and I are gonna fuck. That's right. Damn. We are going to have sex.
Oh, kinky. Fun times. I don't think they were. Yeah, I guess play as my boo. God damn. Wait. Oh man.
Josh looks really freaked out at the seance.
You look like we're together.
I think we should have mentioned his sisters.
That's why we came back up here.
Yeah, but not to like have a seance. We went too far.
Yeah, it's a little weird. Wait, isn't this the library? I just saw bookshelves back there.
You okay? I think so. Look.
What?
There was something behind the books.
What is that?
Is it a button?
It's
Why
a button.
Would there be a button?
That's a good question.
Should I push it?
That's what buttons are for, I guess.
Hella sarcastic. Uh-oh.
Oh.
That opens. That explodes.
Are you, like, in a movie right now?
Yeah.
I hope it's well.
Leave it to the Washingtons to have secret passages in their house?
Maybe they don't even know. This place is super old.
So, should we take a look?
Yeah, for you.
No.
You go. Jeez.
Oh, okay. I guess I'll go. Walk in, enter the secret room. Oh, that's a spider. Oh, it's hairy. Hey, it's the sisters. I didn't get to read it. Damn it. But then I'll be honest.
Look at this.
What? Chris, what is that?
I think this might be what the spirit puts the bonnet. Yeah, it's a letter.
Let me see it.
It's a threat.
Chris, this is serious. We need to find Josh right now.
Oh, damn. Oh, dip. Is anyone still watching? Gonna wait for that answer before I continue, because if it's a no, I'm gonna hop back onto other games. Damn it. Okay. I guess I'm going this way.
What
was that? It's actually kind of like, it's kind of weird. Nah, you don't have to. John's online though. Like one. Actually, I'm gonna take a quick pee break. I'll be right back. Might even get some food, too. It'll be, like, hella quick. It'll take, like, I'm gonna put some food in the microwave, and I'm gonna go pee. I'm gonna get the food out. And then I'm gonna eat. Ho! Put the food in the microwave, go pee. Get the food out, go eat. Ho, 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 cans of ho. Alright, I'll be right back. Oh, no. Things are bad right now, actually. The hell, where is it? No, I broke it. No, things are bad. Ugh. All right, I'll be right back. I'm back. I didn't get food. How long has the stream been going? Yeah, let me see. I know there's a way it shows runtime. Someone stopped watching. It's probably John. Let's see, it's been going for about an hour. I can call it a quits. I'm back to playing other games. So that's what I'ma do. I'm waving goodbye, I guess. Goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my friend. You'll be the one going. So bye, guys. Enjoy your whatever rest of your whatever. I'm just kidding. You should go jump off a bridge. All of you kill yourselves. Goodbye.